John Bosco.
Yes, Daddy.
The phone your uncle bought for you, we're not going to see.
Where is the phone, Seth? Oh, Daddy, here's the phone. It's here. Here.
Such a big phone for somebody that will never have sense in life.
My son has sense in Jesus' name.
Amen.
It is your own son that will not have sense.
Ha! So does this one do a chap snap? That thing that you people do to convert yourself to dog without juju?
No, that is not chap snap. It's Snapchat. It's on the phone.
What about was up?
It's also on the phone, Daddy.
So if I want to read the news, can I click on something to read the news?
Oh yes, Daddy. You just need to click on that icon that has the circle.
Where?
The Google Chrome.
Hey!
Honey, what is it?
Hey!
I did not clear browse history, oh.
Hey! Hey!
Honey, what is it?
Honey, thus saith the Lord, for what thy husband's eyes just saw it, the mouth speaketh not. Hey!
Honey, look at what John Bosco is watching.
You watch pornography?
Daddy, I swear, I don't know how.
Hey! Honey, you see why anytime we go to John Bosco's room, half of the bed is wet, half of the bed is dry. You'll be looking like where the Black Sea is meeting the Blue Sea, but both of them are not joining. And anytime I tell you that there is something fishy, you will tell me that it's heat. John Bosco does not like opening his window. John Bosco's sperm has finished.
What?
Hey! That's why John Bosco is losing weight. John Bosco and toothpick, I cannot even tell the difference who is fatter now.
John Bosco, why?
Very soon, the sperm in his body will finish. What will remain is water. Water will also finish. It's blood that will start coming out. John Bosco, you watch pornography.
Daddy, I swear. I don't know. I've never watched porn in my life. I've never seen porn. I don't even know where this one is coming from.
So how did the porn enter your phone?
Daddy, it probably came with the phone.
Okay, so that's why the phone is called iPhone X. Like X-rated, everything about the phone is pornography, Abi.
Exactly, Daddy.
Jesus, they're very stupid. I think I don't have sense. No wonder every night John Bosco will be sleeping. All he's screaming is, "Oh, Mia Khalifa! Oh, Mia Khalifa!"
Honey, but hold on. How do you know who Mia Khalifa is?
Well, honey. Mia Khalifa is a female evangelist.
What?
That was used to come to Deeper Life to preach.
Honey, that's wrong.
Honey, how do you know that's wrong?
No, tell me, how do you know it's wrong?